Folks, joining me on this segment this week is Larry Tankersley with Abu Garcia. And I tell you what, you know, Larry, thanks for coming in, because the family of Beast Reels, I am so familiar with those and I love them. But you guys have taken them to the next level. Tell all the folks out there, you don't need to tell me, I know how good they are, but tell all the folks out there what they now can expect in this.
Absolutely, Bob, and thanks for having us. This is really exciting for us, because with Abu Garcia, we've had our regular low-profile Revo reels. We've had our Toros in the past, which were that 60 size. But for us, this is a unique size, a new size for us, and one that we're going to build on. Obviously, we've got the family here. This is a 40 size reel. And what it's built for is those fishermen that need a larger line capacity and need a much stronger reel, right? So your light inshore fishing, large baits for bass, things just like that. So what we have here is, this is our Beast series of reels. We've got our Beast X. The big thing here is really 24 pounds of drag in our lower price point reel, up to 30 pounds of drag in our Revo Beast. This is the middle of the road, but this is our workhorse reel. This is what the platform was built off of. And then our Beast Rocket, which is a 9.2:1 gear ratio, really picking up 43 inches of line per turn. Really just a rocket, just a very fast beast, right? So what we have here is just a full on line of really tough, really durable reels that are indicative of that beast name.
Well, you know, Larry, one of the things that I love about this, whether it's saltwater inshore or whether you're doing freshwater, this thing, it works for me. And I have to tell you, you guys have thought of it, well, you've thought of it all.
Yes, sir, we have. And, we put a lot of time and effort and testing into these. And, I can't wait for you to get down to the coast and try them, or put them on the stripers here on Murray.
Well, Larry, thanks. If folks want to get their very own, they want to see more information, tell them how they can do that.
Absolutely. It's abugarcia.com and your local tackle store.